Ha! Wait, what did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieved. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal, but which will open the way?
again.
Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Just one more to go. 88C. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the singular cortex. The Hope Center. Assailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will.
Received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little?
Ruvik?
did this to us!
Why was I led here?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
There's somebody! Open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Better get out of here.
There.
ammo?
Got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Sometimes I hear his voice. The basement. He sounds so close.